Hi, my name is Nandini Samay. I'm a lecturer in Applied Engineering, specializing in robotics designing and automation here in South Metropolitan TAFE and Munster campus. South Metropolitan TAFE emphasizes in providing skills to the students in line with the current industry practices as well as with current global technological trend of Industry 4.0. The skills offered by South Metropolitan TAFE are working in Industry 4.0, produce components using CAD-CAM technology. This provides students knowledge of latest technological software and concepts and prepares them in working with industries such as mining, automation or robotics industry.
My name is Ewan Bowington. I'm a applied engineering lecturer at South Metropolitan here at Munster. I teach classes ranging from Degree 3 through the Diploma and Advanced Diploma for Engineering Technology. What we're trying to do through our course is to build people's mechanical engineering knowledge and their practical skills. We've got a combination of experimental and real working industrial equipment.
My name is Ozzy and I'm a lecturer here at South Metropolitan TAFE. I teach automation and advanced diploma in electrical technology. Some of our students studying the advanced diploma of electric technology go on to be successful in industries such as our mining industries, resource industries, as well as automation industries.